in Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Aortic stenosis is a common problem in elderly where the valve becomes very small. Earlier there was only one treatment option, which was an open heart surgery where the chest needs to be opened in the cardiopulmonary bypass or bypass machine and the valve needs to be closed. This is a disease of elderly, mostly involving people above 70 or about 80 years. These people have lots of complications post surgery. In olden days, there was only one option, that was a major heart surgery. But now, there is a percutaneous option called TAVI. In TAVI, what is done is, it's like angiogram. So you go from the leg and you replace the valve even without doing any operation. Hence, it is much less invasive and the recovery time is very quick for these patients.